my side jewelry interests, which I admit is fascinating in a ghoulish and psychologically compelling way. A good subject for a podcast, just not yours. Because your podcast needs to end. You could end it with dignity, or you can end it posthumously.
We know what you did to Tim Kono.
We don't know shit about Tim Kono. That's why I feel at ease here. That, and I know Ollie would never say bad things about someone who's been so good to him.